What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about disabling Bing in Windows 11 Start menu, so let's get right into it. All right, so on your Windows 11 desktop, if you click on the Start button and you start typing in something that you want to search within the machine, like let's say for cat, I don't know, you probably have like a picture of your cat, and you want to search for it, but for some reason, Windows 11 starts looking within the Bing search engine, and you get this junk. So I'm gonna show you guys how to disable it. Okay, so from here, on your desktop, we are going to right-click on your Start menu, and we are going to select on Run. On the Run command, we are going to type in RegEdit. Yes, we are going to do a little bit of modifications behind the scenes of Windows 11, so make sure you are careful with what you're doing, all right? Click OK here, and we are going to basically type in the following path: Windows 11 and Windows 10. You know, Microsoft was nice enough to actually give us a text box to type in the path. And we are going to go into the H key, current user, software, policies, Microsoft, Windows, hit enter. It's going to jump you into that particular node, Windows node, and we're going to right click on that folder or that key. And we're going to select on new, select on key, and click on it. Now the new key, we're going to rename it with the following, and it's going to be Explorer with a capital E. Now within Explorer, we're going to right click that new key that we just created, and we're going to go to new and pick DWORD 32-bit value. So select that, bam. Now we're going to rename that DWORD with the following. Make sure you type it the way you see it. Disable search box suggestions, capital D, capital S, capital B, and a capital S. Double click on it, and the value is going to be set to 1. Click OK, restart your machine, log back into your machine, and now click on Start and start typing whatever you want to search for. For me, it was cat. And bingo, it's not using the Bing search engine anymore. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.